Today we are going to open up Erica's Christmas presents. It's way past Christmas right now, so we have to open these up and get past that Christmas phase. Shout out to Woohoo, because everything in this video is from Woohoo. So thank you so much, Woohoo. Me and Erica are super grateful for it. Hold on, the jets are coming. Hold on. Okay, that's good. That's good stuff. I didn't even know what was inside these gifts. So it turns out that there's a James Charles palette. What? Apparently these are rare from what Erica said. I didn't even know like he had his own makeup. Like I know who James Charles is. I just didn't know he had his own makeup line. Like that's dope. Shout out to James Charles, dude. That's freaking amazing, dude, for real. I might even get one myself. I don't even wear makeup, but I'm gonna go get one. She got the makeup palette and she got like a face mask, so she doesn't even know yet. So I'm gonna go surprise her with that right now. If you guys can, give this video a huge thumbs up. If you guys are new to my channel, my name is Pat, friendly vlogger. I'm not like that Jake Pauler guy. I'm actually waiting for the maintenance guy. He just came here, but he went somewhere again. He said he had to get some testing cables to test the internet. So I don't know, hopefully we get internet today. Oh, Jesus. Hi neighbors. They're staring at me weird. I'm like across the water. But let's start unwrapping this gift for Erica. She's not here right now, so I'm FaceTiming her. But if you guys are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications.
Erica and I are about to open up Erica's presents. She's still back home right now, but she's dying to know what's in her presents, and it's way past Christmas, so I think it's time to open this. Which one should I open first? Small or big one? Big one? Alright, that's what she said. Make sure you can see it. No way. No way. Y'all see this?
No way! Really?
Yeah. I think it's his new James Charles thing. Yeah. James Charles palette.
Are you serious?
It's sold out?
Yes, I can't get anywhere. It's sold out.
Dang, so this is probably worth like a lot of money then.
Let's sell it. I'm just joking.
Dang.
Is that real?
This looks cool. Yeah, it's real.
It's a prank.
It has his signature and everything on it.
I'm so dead. I've been trying to get that palette for a month.
For real? Is it that popping or something?
Yeah, it's sold out. Worldwide.
Worldwide, though? Damn. Dang, he's more popping than Kylie Jenner then, huh? Next one. That should be another James Charles thing. Looks good as gold. What is that? I think it's face mask.
Aww, that's so nice.
This is the stuff Woohoo got Erica though. That's super dope though. That looks cool. I'm not even gonna lie. Like I don't even do makeup, but that looks cool. You're gonna use this?
Like every day. That's like the best palette.
We really have a Filipino snack called Boy. Like Boy, get back over there. And still no internet. Yo, I just made some fire-ass garlic shrimp. This stuff is banging. It's super easy to make. Just saute up some garlic and butter, and then you just throw the shrimp in, and bada bing, bada boom.
Guys, guess what? She lives!
We got Wi-Fi back! I was gonna go to a friend's party today, my friend Christy, if you're watching this. Happy birthday, but I couldn't go out. I had some stuff to do. I actually have a sponsor video coming up soon, so I'm working on that right now, actually. And I have to do like a sponsor video, sponsor post. I gotta edit and all this stuff and transfer it and get it approved by the sponsor. Unfortunately, I couldn't go out tonight. I'm not playing Fortnite. I'm actually doing a stream right now too, so I'm putting in that work. Always working, no time for a break. Right now I'm live with Simone. I see Luigi. I don't see anyone else really talking. Marcho. Simone says, what's up, vlog? That's what it comes to, guys. Sometimes you gotta sacrifice like having fun. Like, I can have fun later in the future. Like, I'm 26. That's young still. I know some like old people out there that their dreams came true like super, super late. So like never give up on that shit. And it doesn't matter what age you are. You gotta keep grinding for that shit, for real. Like, I know it's okay to have fun sometimes and go out, but I just, like, hate that people that live for the weekend, like, Monday through Friday, and they're like, oh, it's Friday, time to live for the weekend. I'm like, no, every day is my weekend. Like, I'd rather put in work now and then just, like, chill the rest of my life later. Since it is 2019, we had to start off this year with a brand new banner, guys. We had to switch it up. We gotta do new things. So, here's my brand new banner, guys. If you guys already saw it, you probably already saw it. Here's my new banner. This is a second version. I don't know. A lot of people said they like this one better, but I kind of like it more. The one before this one was kind of scary. blurry and I just look too like sharp and crisp. But that's the new banner art. We also have this sub and enable notifications, of course. We got all the socials at the bottom. Yo, my designer is a beast. If you guys want to check out my designer, I'll do a little pop tag on the screen right here. Go ahead and check him out, guys. He's super dope. He did my last banner as well. Yo, what is that smell? It smells like vinegar. Yo, my sister's putting vinegar in her hair. Like, is that even good for your hair? Like, someone comment down below. Is that good for your hair? Like, it's making the place stink. She has her own bathroom. She comes in this bathroom and sprays it in here.
Someone ate all the KFC too. Wow. I was trying to come back for leftovers and now they're all just gone. What is this? Luke, who did it?
Luke, do we have to start an investigation now?
Yo, was it you? Was it you? Oh, I know it was you. I know it was you. Yeah, it is. Tell us, who ate the KFC? Oh, you're not talking, huh? Where's the chicken? Oh, okay.
I mean, I guess we'll just eat whatever's left here, you know? All right, let's see what we got in here. Why did it make these things so hard to open? Oh, that's nice. One wedge, okay, dope. Some dry biscuits, dope, dope, cool. One tablespoon of mashed potatoes.
I don't know why, but I do this a lot. When I like throw away something in the trash, I throw my spoon in with it. I don't know where my intentions come from. Like, I throw something away, I have to throw everything out of my hands. But I just grabbed it out now and put it back in the sink though. And I cannot wait. Erica actually comes back tomorrow, so I can't wait to see her. Hold her, kiss her. She's been gone for like 2 weeks before Christmas, so it's like, it's been a while. It's been almost a month. My family's all asking like, where's Erica? She just run away from you? I was like, nah, she's back home with her family. She has to come back now because she has to get ready for classes. I think she has a meeting with her school tomorrow too, so that's why she's coming home early. We'll talk more about like trying to get Erica back in the vlogs because we're trying to work something out with Erica and her mom. Like, Erica's not dancing anymore, so like her reputation for the dance and everything, and like it should not even matter anymore. She's just a college student now. She was in my vlogs, she was helping me with my vlogs, and she was getting straight A's in school, so like there's like nothing that can stop her. Erica's just that smart. Like, I know her main focus is school and she's focusing on school more than focusing on me and like the vlogs and everything, of course, because like the vlogging stuff is my thing. I support her with the school and everything. I make sure she does her homework. I make sure she has her homework done before we even text or call. I know I still have to talk to Erica's mom and stuff like that, but like I'm just figuring out when's a good time to go there because I can't just randomly go there. It's more complicated than you guys think. Can't just show up at their house. I'm like waiting for another event to happen and like Erica's mom actually invites me. I don't want to go there and like feel like I'm like constantly on defense the whole time, you know? I don't like that feeling. I know you guys miss her a lot. Cause like one of the big things that Erica's mom didn't like is that Erica was like in my room and I was like in her room. We can just not do that. Like I want to spend time with her like and like vlog outside, like maybe on a date or at the movies or something like that. Erica said to me last night on the phone, it was actually like, it hit me kind of hard. It was like kind of made me sad that she feels this way. Ever since she got in a relationship with me, she feels like me and her dating me like put a toll on my career with YouTube. Granted, yes, a lot of girls do watch my videos and like Erica thinks like they're not watching me no more because they're like, oh, he has a girlfriend now, I don't want to watch him. What did y'all think? Like, you're gonna watch me and like we're gonna fall in love with each other? Like, it's not how it works. Like, if you guys support me, if you guys love me, if you guys love my content, then I thought that's why people subscribe to people. Like, people are unsubscribing to me because I'm not single anymore and it's kind of messed up. It's your channel, you do what you want, I'm not gonna tell you what to do with your life. I just think it's messed up. Like, if you support a creator and you love them for their content, then I think that's enough to subscribe to somebody. I told Erica that I really don't care how many subscribers had. I don't care if this takes a toll on my career. Like, I like you. I don't want anyone to mess up what we have, and they're not going to. I really hate that that's how she felt. I would never break up with Erica just to try to gain some views, try to gain some subscribers, because that's stupid. There's countless like couples channels on YouTube. They get so much like support and everything. Like, I don't know why people are hating on us so much. I just consider myself a like prime example of what kids go through when high school when they get bullied, and just like how you overcome those things. The people and haters do not get to me whatsoever. If the haters really got to me, like all the haters, all they ever say is like, stop vlogging, you suck, you're ugly, you're fat. They say the meanest stuff, and like if that stuff really got to me, I would just like not even post anymore. This is me overcoming all this stuff. Like, I'm doing all this stuff because they actually empower me. They give me energy to want to pick up the camera because I'm like, nah, I'm gonna show these people wrong. I'm gonna show them like, I'm gonna make this dope ass video. I'm gonna make it super entertaining. The editing is gonna be on point, it's not gonna be half-assed. That's what feeds and gives me energy, and that's what a lot of people are like asking me, like how I do all this stuff and how I keep going. That's honestly the reason, is for my haters, everyone hating and doing this stuff. If I didn't have haters, then honestly I probably wouldn't even pick up the camera because I would think everything's okay.
Luke is a whole mood right now, he's chilling. Luke, everyone loves you in the last vlog, they said you're so cute.
Yo, what's going on guys, this is the next day. I apologize, I had to go to sleep because like my baby's coming home today, so I just honestly wanted to sleep the night away and just wake up and she's back home home. I just had my maid make me some gourmet breakfast. You already know.
Look at this dude.
Pop-Tarts, yeah. These are gourmet Pop-Tarts, all right, guys? No pain, no mind to that.
Thank you, maid. You can go on about looking out the window. It's nothing.
I was just editing my video, trying to finalize it, and I just realized I didn't even do an outro. So I'm going to wrap it up for this vlog, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a huge thumbs up for me right now. Hit that subscribe button if you guys are new to my channel, and I will catch you guys in the next vlog. Peace out and deuces.